Howdy, neighbor, howdy, get out and come right in. We'll make it for the ladies, love you, wish you did. Found a body for me, big, 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 big. Hooking up country and feed 100 men.
And now, in color, it's the Porter Wagoner Show, starring Porter Wagoner and the Wagon Masters with Speck Rose and Dolly Parton. Special guest, Conway Twitty, bringing you your favorite songs and stars of the Grand Ole Opry.
We're so glad to see you. Been wondering how you've been. Everybody's been a fine. Let's come begin.
I want to congratulate you, man.
Thank you. I appreciate it. What are you congratulating me for?
Well, you know, every year during the disc jockey convention, they always vote for the best male artist, the best female artist, the most promising. All the boys in the band here have cast their vote for you for the most promising.
Well, I appreciate that.
They said that you had promised them a raise, a vacation, and everything else. One thing I can promise you, that he's going to entertain you real well for the next few minutes, so give a listen right now. The star of our show, Porter Wagoner.
Thank you, Don.
It's a lesson too late for the learning. Made of sand, made of sand. Underneath our feet, the subway's rumbling. Underground, underground. Are you going the way that no one else ever? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on the line. I know.
The weeds have been steadily growing.
Please don't go. Please don't go. Are you going away with the word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind?
I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind.
You know that was the last thing on my mind.
Thank you, Dolly, and all the boys there for helping me out. And right now, folks, I want you to meet my special guest this week, a gentleman that I admire an awful lot in country music. He's one of the finest in our business. We're mighty delighted to have him as our guest today. So welcome the one and only Conway Twitty. How about it? I'd gladly let you break my I'd gladly let you go. Just to know that you were mine to live. If you were mine to live, I'd gladly let you go. Just to know that you were mine.
Good job, man. Thank you, sir.
That's
thank
fine.
You very much.
And thank you for coming to see us. We've been looking forward to this a long time.
Well, I'll guarantee you I have too, Porter. I've been watching your show for many, many years now.
Well, I appreciate it.
Always enjoy it.
Thank you. Conway makes his home in Oklahoma City, and it's quite a long ways from where we do our show in Nashville. Glad to have you. We'll
thank
be right back right after this word. Katie Hill, mighty nice. Now I want you to meet the pretty little lady on our show, and I want to thank all of you, many thousands of folks who have written to us and had so many nice things to say about Dolly, because she's a wonderful little gal and sang so pretty. And here's one of her numbers titled, I Couldn't Wait Forever, Miss Dolly Parton. Dolly's own numbers titled I Couldn't Wait Forever, and real, real pretty. Thank you, Dolly. Here's a real old song that I love to do, and it's got some real pretty fiddle playing on it by little Mac McGahey there, and we're going to try it for you, titled Blue Moon of Kentucky. shine on the one that's gone and blue's untrue. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone, let me blue. It was on a moonlight night, the stars were shining bright, when she whispered on high, your love is changing by. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone, say goodbye. Back. Don't go away. Thank you very much for watching that good word. And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, come on out here, Spectral.
Yeah.
Ain't we having a good time?
Yes, we're having more fun, ain't we?
Oh,
that
yes.
Conway Twiddle and his boys are in.
Twitty, Conway Twitty.
Conway, well, I can't say Twitty with my front teeth out like this. He's quite a guy. I've been knowing him for a long time. He's done awful well in the business.
He's a fine man.
Got his own airplane,
yeah.
Flies everywhere. I picked him up out the airport this afternoon in my little sports car.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, we went out there and picked him up, and we was coming back into the studio here. Boy, we was having to hurry, you know, and the traffic was bad. We would have fallen a good-looking blonde in a little bitty convertible.
Well,
a little
right?
bitty foreign thing, you know.
Yeah.
We were darting in and out of the traffic like this, see, and directly we come to a traffic light.
Uh-huh.
And it just turned to stop all at once. Jeez. And that girl throwed the brakes on that little old car and stopped right in front of me.
Did you hit her?
Well, no, but I almost did.
Is that?
When I got my little car stopped, I bet I wasn't that far from her bumper. We sat there waiting for the light to change. Conway reached over and shoved my cigarette lighter in.
Uh-huh.
That girl said, "Woo!"
Oh, you are putting on the style.
I'm a putting on the style. Wait 16, she goes to church just to see the boys. Turns her head and giggles at every little noise. First this way a little and then that way a while. They know she's only putting on the style. Putting on the agony, putting on the style. That's what them city folks they're doing all the while. As I look about me, I'm very apt to smile. See some mean people putting on the style. A young man in a carriage, driving like he's mad. With a pair of horses he borrowed from his dad. Cracked his whip to lively to make his lady smile. She knows it's only putting on the style. Putting on the agony, putting on the style. That's what them city folks they're doing all the while. As I look about me, I'm very happy to smile. These mean people putting on the style. Country lads and lassies going to the scene. Fresh as the dewdrops up on the garden green. Gingerbread and candy, they're eating all the while. They're going to the circus, putting on the style. Putting on the agony, but known to style. That's what them city folks are doing all the while. As I look about me, I'm barely apt to smile. These mean people, but known to style.
Thank you, Vic. Mighty nice, Vic. Thank you very much. You know, I have many, many songs that are favorites of mine and ones that I love to sing. And here is one of my very special favorites I hope you will enjoy, titled, You're Not Home Yet. You're not home, you're not home, you're not home. I can still hear my Lord's voice ringing. There'll be a crowd to meet you, a choir of angels to greet you. If you've got 2 or 3 minutes, I'd like to tell you a story. This is a story about a preacher that went overseas to fight a war. Now, this was a war for God, not for any country. And this preacher fought a long, long time, and he won a lot of souls. But finally, he got old and was coming home. Well, he just happened to be on the same ship with what we call a famous celebrity. But when the boat docked, there were thousands and thousands there to meet the celebrity, and they carried him off on their shoulders. You know, there wasn't no one there to meet the preacher. And he looked into the heavens and said, God, did you forget? And it seemed as though the heavens broke open. And he said, no, I didn't forget. But you must remember, you're not home yet. You're not home. You're not home, you're not home. I can still hear my Lord's voice ringing. There'll be a choir to meet you, a choir of angels to greet you. I didn't forget. Son, you're not home yet. Now here's my special guest once again with one of his later numbers, and I think you'll enjoy very much, Conway Twitty and Working Girl. Here we go, boys. I love you so. will see us next week, same time. So long, everybody.
This has been the Porter Wagoner Show, in color. A half hour of good country music and fun, brought to you from the home of the Grand Ole Opry. Be sure to tune in next week, same time, same station.